Hello everyone, Jimura, JP, and today we're gonna start doing some quests in Gitano Village and Tears of the Kingdom because we need to get these little fellas royal equipment like the Hylian Shield. I believe doing this one that we're gonna do right now is part of that, so let's begin. Oh, you're the customer I saw at the Ventus Building, aren't you? They're talking about Fifi. You know, from when they're talking about whether to go through with this mayoral election or not, it's because something that has to live both so stubborn. I wish to clear the air between them and end this silly quarrel once and for all. But there's no point now. I have something else on mind. I have to take care of this before the mayor election starts. So this is part of that. Her husband's the one that, is going against her, trying to kick Fifi out. So let's see what's on your mind.
Ma?
Am I letting you in here? I won't miss word this about my husband. Like I said, his name is, Reedy. That man of mine, he shuts himself up in our shed every night. I don't have the finest what he's up to. And his people say it's a secret and I can't get another peep out of him. I hate the idea of snooping on him, plus I think he'll catch me at the right away. But I get so worried when I think about whether whatever he's doing will affect his chances in the election. I will fix your breast if I could find someone to talk about this. Good thing you came along. Her name is Clavia. I'd like you to enter our shed at midday when my husband isn't around. And see if you can figure out what he's doing. I'll pay for your troubles, of course. The only comments I can see is that he keeps this place locked up tight. You'll never fit through the window, but maybe you could dig a hole or something while you figure it out. So let's call Rita's secret. So let me push close because I was dying from close.
Thank you.
ground. You need to throw any thunders we lost. Put a marker on the thing. Make it quick. Oh, it's right here. Read it up. Read these diary notes toward the new radio function. I firmly believe that Hitana Village Shaman is a delicious vegetable milk from our farms. There is no denying that these things aren't resonating with the youth nowadays. I got no business being mayor if I can't fix that. So I got together with Nick, the best farmer in these parts, and we came up with a new type of pumpkin. The color, shape, and appearance are based on the CC's brand, Estes, which is popular with the young folks. We'll hit a snag, though. It might be a bit before we can achieve our goal of shipping the pumpkins out. Okay, so that got updated. Okay. Thank you. Clavia. How it goes, maybe? Any progress on that thing we talked about?
Ma!
You say he developed a new type of pumpkin? So that's what he's been consulting Max so often. He could have just asked Cece about it directly, but I know he's too hardworking and stubborn for that. Because they used to find out the truth, a lot of things make sense now. Like why he went to Ventus Clothing. It's so obvious in hentai. Ventus Clothing? I'm sorry, that's between me and my husband. Thank you for looking. So that's a hint, you guys. We might have to go there. I'll make another video on this. Thank you for looking for this. I promise you a reward. I keep my promise. But the tattoo of the mate, if they would just get along. So that's Rita's secret, you guys. We're gonna need that to complete the whole marriage. They started to eat into the schedule. They should be finished. Heading up for the mayor election by now, don't you think? We should head over to and see Sophia. So the next one is election. I'll do that on the next video, you guys. But I want to make these into parts. They're all going to be together. Alright, you guys. Thanks for watching. Take care. Bye.